Tochiazuma with a good charge. Tochiazuma unable to finish him off, though. Iwakiyama fighting back with a thrusting attack, and Iwakiyama wasn't able to create any kind of space between himself and Tochiazuma.